Jesus Christ. I don't think... Oh,
hey, look, my ski went down into that.
Right here. Oh, fuck.
That's what I hit. That's exactly what I hit. Look at that, bent that fucking arm. This, everything broke that right off. Bent this.
It broke that. Broke this right here. Broke that there. Broke...
Oh, man. Fuck. Just what I didn't want to do is hit anything either, right?
Fuck, that sucks.
Yeah.
And they got the trail that goes right through here too. Like, I don't understand that.
I just come through the same trail as you guys, just leaving, and the fucking ski went inside a fucking pipe in the fucking field, and it fucking just demolished the whole front of the sled.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Jason's still here. Oh, fuck. Totally fucked the whole fucking front end, man.
Okay,
he went right. That was covered. We just dug it out. I said I hit something because when I fucking, like, I was just behind him and I wasn't going fast, but it fucking threw the sled right there. It fucked everything. This is all bent. This is shocks bent. It bent all the other side too. This control.
Well, he hit that fucking pipe.
It went inside there?
What? Just
well, heat. It hit it.
Didn't even, like, it was covered in snow. Like what did I hit? Totally fucked the whole front end of that sled. Go, 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 go.
Gonna hit something too?
Yeah, I just fucking hit something.
Oh.
Oh. I'm gonna have a heart attack.
Take a break. You wanna sit down?
Why wouldn't they put sticks, like, you know, that's dangerous.
Before the season or something. Especially, that's two snowmobile trails, same fucking problem. Oh, you caught it right on the ski. That's what happened.
Yeah, right there.
Something?
Chair.